Okay, let's visit the shaman, I guess. Yeah. We have some interesting potions.
Greetings.
Show me your goods.
Oh, you have a lot. Okay. First of all, I want to learn some dexterity. Still have this piece of the ice golem. You can use this as a magic, but you need like a lot of mana for that. That must be so awkward, you're teaching like students and I'm like, hello. Yeah. Could finish my strength already because I have 20 skill points. So I could where's the strength shit? Life bonus. I should finish my strength, yeah. Let's finish that. Don't forget to turn off the fucking strength weapons and shit. It's very important.
Awaken!
Okay.
Can you train me?
Strength and dexterity.
Okay, let's strength. And
I can't.
That's it, and that's max what you can get, strength 100, and now you can always pick the ring, and I can finally drink these potions. There we go, now we have 117. Okay, let's go for the shaman. What time is it? 17. It's getting dark. Oh, fuck it. Why not? It's actually pretty near here. It's like right next to the Lester's fortress. fucking dogs here. Right. So yeah, that's it. Yeah, if you want the easy way, this is it. Otherwise, you need to go like to the orc land. If you want hard land. I'll show you what's that next. But now the. Okay, let's get inside. Oh no, fuckers! Orc Temple Warrior.
Want kill me, old brothers, today enemies.
Who are you?
Name UR-Shak, be son of the spirit. People call shaman.
How do you know our language?
UR-Shak be slave of humans in mine. Run away, I've been many winters ago.
You were a slave in the mine? Which mine?
Mine be under village in Hollow.
Why do your brothers fight you?
UR-Shak in disfavor. They smirch creed in Krushak. Believe Krushak bad demon.
What does Krushak mean?
Humans call sleep.
You mean sleeper?
Yes, humans say sleeper.
What do you know about the sleeper?
Be five brothers. Be many winters ago. Be sons of spirit, like UR-Shak.
You mean five shaman?
Call Krushak. Want defeat clan of enemy. Five brothers then build temple under earth for Krushak.
A subterranean temple for the sleeper? That's what Zardos must have meant when he spoke about the entrance being in the orc town. What happened in the underground temple?
Brothers that give heart to Krushak. But Krushak be bad. Krushak curse all who build temple. Brothers have no heart. Be dead and live. Be both. Krushak now have heart of brothers. Heart now be power for Krushak.
What happened to the workers who built the temple?
Krushak curse all. Workers too. Be all dead and live. Both at same time.
Didn't the orcs at the surface do anything about it?
They seal temple. Brothers today worship Krushak. Krushak gets sacrifice, so no become bad. UR-Shak thinks sacrifice bad thing. I said Krushak bad. Brothers no one to hear. Brothers say UR-Shak go. Brothers hit UR-Shak.
I need to enter the underground temple. Can you take me there?
UR-Shak say thanks to stranger. Stranger save UR-Shak. But entry of temple be home. UR-Shak home no can go.
I see. You mean they won't let you go back into the orc town? Well, looks like I'll have to fight my way through.
Brothers home very strong. Brothers be very many. Stranger no go. Many warriors. Stranger die. Other sons of spirit home. Stranger make fire. Then stranger die.
Okay, but I have to find a way into the temple.
UR-Shak, no way. Stranger wear Ulumulu.
Ulumulu? What's an Ulumulu?
Be sign of friendship. Brothers respect Ulumulu. Stranger wear Ulumulu. Then stranger no die.
Where can I get this Ulumulu?
Stranger, go see friend of UR-Shak. Friend of UR-Shak, kill Ulumulu. Stranger, wear Ulumulu. Then stranger, no die.
Yeah, I have the no die bit, all right. But where can I find your friend?
Friend of UR-Shak, in mine of humans. friend nor run away with Urshak. Friend be ill then.
Were you held captive in the old mine?
Urshak no understand.
Were you held in the free mine?
Urshak prisoner in mine under village in hollow. Urshak think people call so.
Thanks for your help.
Urshak say thanks to stranger. Stranger save Urshak. Stranger now friend of Urshak. Friend take present. Take Urshak talisman. Talisman protect from breath of fire lizard. Urshak can no go home. Urshak now live here. Friend come when need help.
I may take you up on your offer.
It's a nice. If all orcs would be like that. Okay, there's some secret here, I will show you. But you need to be ready. Oh no! Oh shit. Oh my god. Fuck me. That was fail. My god, yeah, I just woke up and I said, what do you want? Staying right thick in fucking middle. Oh shit. Fucker. We have elevator. I got in. Sick. I love this. Okay, this temple used to be something, right? Okay, let's go to the Zagas.
I have the answers from the orc shaman.
Well, then report.
The five orc shaman that invoked the sleeper built him an underground temple. His entrance is in the orc town.
That's right.
Ungrateful as he was, he tore out their hearts and condemned them and the workers to an eternal existence as undead creatures.
Very good, very good.
The orcs locked the temple and started making sacrifices to appease the demon.
Have you found a way to enter the temple?
Yes, there's an orc who...
No details. Go to the underground temple. There you'll find the only way to destroy the barrier.
I don't understand.
Didn't you call on me to help with the destruction of the barrier?
That's right, but...
Then go. A lot of time has already been wasted. Go into the underground temple to find the answer.
I'm seeking magic knowledge.
Fuck. That's like perfect, like Sardas is like, yeah, well, go to the fucking underground temple, you know? Like, where is the fucking dangerous place on Earth? Literally. Okay, let's go to the new camp.
I'm glad you come. I've been expecting you.
You've been expecting me? Why?
Gorn asked me to send you to him as soon as you arrived.
What's up?
He has a plan to free the occupied mine.
Is he still guarding the entrance to the mine?
Yes. Please see him as soon as possible.
All right. First, I need to... I will look at some arrow protection or something, because I will need that for that mine. It would be handy. Oh, you're wearing me fucking axe? Fucking husk.
Hello.
Okay.
I want to acquire magic writings.
Need something for arrows. Strength, protection, weapons, magic, arrows. There we go. I would like to have ring war. Oh, life bonus, 20. I have only 10, I could buy that. Dexterity bonus. Life bonus, 15 mana bonus. For fuck's sake, I could use that too. Like, Okay, so he doesn't have ring against arrows, so I will have to buy fucking amulet. Fuck's sake. Fire magic. I have something against arrows. I have ring. I think guards are not that good, you know, with swords, so I can have amulet. $600, and I would like to have that life bonus too. Oh, should I buy this? Like, it's like. I guess I should buy this one. It's just like, it gives you life and mana. It's just 5, so I will take this one. Life bonus 30, fucking hell. It's tough. Okay, I can sell you some shit. I can give you the books back if you want. How much they are? How loud they are? Astronomy, magic, or yeah, I don't need this fucking. But this doesn't have even price. Okay, what else I can sell? What's this fucking crossbow? Oh well, I need to give you armor, might as well. Here we go.
May I pass through here?
No.
May I pass through
Shut
here?
The fuck up.
May I pass through here?
Oh my god. Okay, life bonus. It's weapons. Strength bonus 10. Let's go to sleep. How much we need to the next level? Not quite much. I could like go to the forest or some shit if I needed it. Cause I'm not sure if I need skill points for this. Gordon.
You're just in time. We're preparing our counterattack. Taking back the free mine is the first step.
You're planning to retake it with just four men? Where are all the mercenaries?
A frontal attack is no good. Gomez's people are too well entrenched for that. But we could run a stealth mission, eliminating one man after another. That could work. Lee asked me to give you a message. Although you aren't one of us, you have done our camp a great service and proved your worth more than once. We're offering you the chance of carrying out this mission. I'll go with you. Together we can make it.
The first step? What will be the second?
As soon as the mine is ours again, we'll start looking for the mountain pass that Gomez's people used in the raid. When the pass is closed, the situation will be under control again.
I see. Why me of all people?
You've already proved more than once that you can be brave and clever at the same time. Besides, you know the old camp and the guards better than most of us. You are the best man for this difficult job.
Okay, let's go and teach the unwelcome guests at the mine a lesson.
I didn't expect you to say anything else. Here, take this key. It opens the gatehouse in front of the entrance to the mine.
Okay.
Let's fight!
Greetings.
Shit.
Oh, I nearly forgot. The rogue wolf wants to talk to you urgently before we leave for the mine.
Then I'd better go there now.
You do that. I'll wait for you right here.
Yeah, they can wait in that fucking mine. What a bastard, it's Gomez, fucking hell. Visibly, if he wants to say something about the mine.
Hello.
Hello.
What do you think about the mine?
They've gone too far. They'll be sorry for it.
Too far.
Hello!
You wanna wear more crossbows on your back?
Gorn said you wanted to talk to me urgently.
I'm glad you dropped by before you left.
Before I go where?
Before you go to visit the not-so-free mine.
What's up?
I've had an idea how to produce a completely new armor.
Oh, and how's that?
The Minecrawler's armor plates are the hardest material I know. I don't mean the small, harmless specimens found in Gomez's buried mine. No, not them. There's a far more dangerous kind in our mine. The armor of these beasts is nearly impenetrable. If you could bring me some of these armor plates, I could try to make armor from them.
How can I remove the plates from those beasts?
Well, that's quite easy. The back plates are only joined to the body around the edges. Just take a razor blade and cut along the dotted line.
Okay, I get it. I'll see if I can find those armor plates.
Wait, wait.
Hello.
And you're telling me without wanting anything for yourself?
Not exactly. If I manage to make good armor from these plates, I will. Very quickly. Very much. Oh, forget it.
Okay. Maybe. So he could give you new armor, but I don't know, I just, you know, I'm the Templar. Don't want any... Yeah, but that armor, what he makes, it looks cool. Let's go.
Hello!
Let's set out for the mine.
It's time to drive the guards out of there. You go on ahead. I'll follow.
I hope you will not betray me, Gordon. Fucker. Come on.
Watch out! Razors! They hunt in packs like snappers, but they bite much harder. We should do away with them. You know me, I like to know what's at my back.
How the fuck did they come from here, like? Motherfuckers, I already have experience with these shits. Come on, Gordon. Go at him. Go, go, go. For more. There's more. You don't see that? I love his axe. What?
Hold on. Do you see all these corpses? You go down to the entrance to the mine. I'll stay here and make sure that we don't get a nasty surprise thrown at us from behind. When you're down there, I'll follow.
Okay, we'll just loot these fuckers. Oh, everybody's dead. It's cold. Just getting potions. There should be one guy and he should have like some good axe, but I really don't want it. Oh well, let's use it. So there's lots of... I hope I can stop with this thing. Stop. Oh no, the guy who gave me... Oh well, rogue. Motherfuckers.
It's the guy from the swamp camp. You've been around those loonies too long. They've made you soft in the head. You should have paid me when you still had the chance.
You've gone too far. It was a dumb idea to attack the mine.
Seems to have worked, though, and you ain't gonna change that, believe me. Hey, guys, let's take him out.
Good job. Oh, fuck's sake, he's got the fucking arrow and a crossbow. Oh, Cornado coming. Guardian's Hunt. Oh, you're going to attack without potions? Are you coming, Gordon Wall? Where is he?
Hello.
Okay.
Let's fight.
Because I need to open the gate first. Some magic quick. No, I should bring something for fuck's sake. Oh well. He's not coming. You, Gorn. Oh my god, I hate him. God. Mm. fuck's sake, oh my god. Okay, well, this was the hardest part. The fuck is Gorn? Some mind clovers too. Yeah, these are fucking nasty. Okay, that's what we need. How can you do sneak attack? Fuck's sake. Like, we just attack them, like, you know. Yeah, Gorn's AI in this fucking cave is not good, you know, so he will, you will leave him soon. You'll see. Oh shit. It's... Cause I always end up to killing this, killing everybody here by myself. Because Gorn is just like, whoa. Hello. Oh shit. Sick. Fuck. This is what I mean, like, you need to fucking have against the arrows, like, seriously.
You won't have much time to be sorry for it.
Shut the fuck up. Yeah, and Gorn is already lost, like, look, he's nowhere. We'll let diggers live, you know, because, you know, they just need to do this, so... Fuck's sake. Okay, let's put it against arrows again. Oh wait, we need to go... down there. I know I'm saving it too much because I'm scared if it like crash, you know, then I'm fucked. It's just two. Thank you. is art part 2. Because the fuckers can shoot me from the ladder. Let's get cover. Fucking hell. Shit. I don't care. Stab you.
You won't have much time to be sorry for.
Fuck up. Dude! Not so much potions. Safe. Oh god, oh wow, doesn't do anything to me.
You won't have much time.
It's fucking...
I need to...
Okay. I think that's the last guard. Oh no, there's that orc. I hate when I'm stuck, like, I don't know why.
What can I do for you?
Tarok needs strong medicine. Tarok else die.
What kind of medicine?
Gashlug poison Tarok. Tarok need medicine. Tarok have medicine, but Tarok lost. Tarok no find.
I'll get your medicine back.
Tarak very weak. Stranger, hurry, else Tarak die.
Well, if you're playing first time, this will be a nightmare, you know, because this is obviously the Google fucking quest. But if you are smart, you can find it. I find it, I think, because, you know, it was before Google and shit. Medicine. If you drink that, you will die. So, a gift from the gods. Man has been trying to find out the nature and origins of the magic for centuries, but where didn't I read that? Actually, is that what it is? Not sure. Ah, for fuck's sake.
Your medicine.
Stranger, no bad like other people. Stranger, good. Tarak, oh thanks.
Can you give me an Ulumulu now?
Stranger help Tarak, so Tarak help Stranger too. Stranger need growth hack, cast hack, crash car, and orth antak. Stranger bring, that Tarak make Ulumulu.
You speak our language?
Tarak, slave of humans long time. Tarak, listen good.
Are you a friend of UR-Shak, the shaman?
UR-Shak be slave like Tarak. UR-Shak run away. Be gone many winters ago.
Your friend said you could make an Ulumulu for me.
You help me, so I help you.
What does Gachlug mean?
Big animals. Walk on many legs. Gachlug, dangerous. Eat orcs and humans.
You must mean the minecrawlers down here. What is a Crotak?
Be tongue of fire. Be tongue of fire lizard.
Where can I find a fire lizard?
Fire lizard live home. Home of Tarak. Stranger needs search. Also find fire lizard on sand near sea.
What does Kaztak mean?
Be horn of shadow beast. Horn sharp as knife and hard as stone.
Where can I find shadow beasts?
Live in forest or cave. No like light. Be very dangerous. Stranger, watch out.
Dwakkar? What is that?
Be teeth of swamp shark. If teeth bite, victim never escape.
Where can I find swamp sharks?
Many swamp sharks in camp of humans. Camp in swamp, of course.
What is an orth antak?
Be tooth of big troll. Make big hole in prey.
Where can I find trolls?
Troll live in mountain. Troll love much space. Stranger, go seek in North Mountain. But beware of troll fist. If fist strike, then stranger fall off mountain.
Yeah.
I need to move on.
Stranger, come again.
Okay, we have everything what we needed. Let's just go out. Yeah, where is Goran, like everybody's asking, right? Yeah, he's fucked. But thank God he didn't do what he does usually, because what he does is he usually attacks me for no reason, and I bet everybody's got like fucking experience with that, because it's a bug or something. You kill these fucking guards and he's like, oh shit, there he is. Oh hi, I already did the job, you fucking. Fucking noob.
Gomez's guards would offer that much resistance.
The main thing is that we've driven them out of our mine again.
I'll stay here and make sure it stays that way.
How's the situation?
Everything's quiet. Nothing moving in the free mine. It can't be long now till Lee sends reinforcements up here. I'll just make myself at home until then.
No, Gomez.
See you later.
Fucked. Yeah, Gomez is fucked now. So, you know. Where's the fucking newcomer? 6, what the fuck?
Greetings. May you return in one piece? Greetings.
Show me your goods.
Holy fuck. Got quite plenty. I could kill him. Let's inform Lee.
I wouldn't like to be in.
Hello.
What do you think about the mine? The threat should be no more.
You've done much for our camp. I can make good use of men like you.
Thank you. I'll be on my way now.
One moment! Take this rune of magic as a sign of our gratitude for your great deeds.
Thank you. See ya.
Yeah, but I cannot use it. But I'm not mage, you know. Okay, Wolf, I've got the fucking things.
That wasn't very clever. You're very probably right, Jason. I doubt that's how I
I'm not listening to you.
As long as I'm not at all, that wasn't very clever.
Hello!
I've gathered lots of Minecrawler's armor plates.
Fantastic! I'll get to work immediately.
How long will it take?
I haven't the faintest idea. This is a completely new development, man. Just drop by now and then when you're in the area.
Sure. You can learn some dexterity. Can you learn?
Hello!
No. Okay, I need to go to Lara's now. Now, in the meantime, when he's doing this shit, we can kill, like, the Shadow Beast, the troll and shit.
Hello?
I want...
Okay. Is that everything? Oh, yes. Keep the more skill points for the crossbow.